We usually think of owls as the ghosts of darkness, as haunting shadows in the forest. But tonight, as we close, we're going to show you something different. They take over abandoned burrows, the leftover homes of badgers and marmots. Here in this hole in the ground, they build their nests, laying up to 11 eggs. The burrowing owl is a daytime creature who makes his home in the bright, sunny desert. By June, the young are close to fledging, and sometimes difficult to distinguish from the adults. Even full grown, the burrowing owl is less than a foot high, a testimonial to nature's wondrous diversity.